serve any kind of cocktail, unripen coconut. It's available here. This is the spot. It's very good for sunset. So we are open start from 3 to 11 p.m.
For business, you won't regret it when you come here. And he's very good at making any drinks that you can request it. We got a beer in town too. Cheers, Pago.
It's a local one. Cheers.
Agung, can you tell our loyal subscriber how do you how we can find the spot? Say like if we stop in the
harbor,
yeah. And how do you come here? Yeah. How do they find you?
Okay.
Because so, this is quite a big area.
So from the harbor, we only use traditional transportation, which is using a horse or bicycle. So from the harbor, you can straight to this location, which is on the sunset area, all the way to the north.
Please, support the local, you know, the business, you know? Like, we need you.
Yes.
Can you also tell us, what can you do while you're in Guinea?
Well, besides, I'm doing my own business. I'm able to guys to help you guys to find the accommodation. Let's see if you're going to rent a bike. Yeah, I'm also available because I know some the owner of the homestays. Probably I can link them to you guys by contact me +62 81 337 456 197. You can reach me anytime, 24 hours like a 7-Eleven.
Okay, I know that you are selling a drink as a bar. What else besides a drink? What are you making a cocktail too? Are you having a food? What kind of food that we expecting from your bar?
So we serve any kind of cocktail. We serve actually very simple cocktail like a Long Island, Pina Colada, Margarita. But again, it's requested. We expecting any special request. We can make any kind of cocktail, mocktail, juices, unripen coconut, and also we serve some meals like a pasta and then spaghetti, as well as traditional cuisine like a nasi goreng, bakmi goreng, and then spring roll, french fries.
Very recommended and very, very warm person and welcoming too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
butter, salt, and spices.
Pokoknya pun terlalu terendah, cek. Orangnya pokoknya kamu tuh di sini.